So in our technique, there's more than one way to skin a cat, I always say. Even in the teaser, we can do the teaser on pretty much any apparatus that we have. So there's different ways to do things. There's different ways to do a tree. This is also considered, ballet stretchers are considered somewhat of a tree. So if you're on the reformer, you do the tree. If you're on the barrel, you do the ballet stretches. If you're up here, there's a couple different ways to do the ballet stretches, and I want to share them with you. And he does this so well. Can we even up those hips just a little bit more? Yeah, thank you. Good. So now, as you round over, you're going to start to push your hips through slowly, slowly. Good. Now arch up and back. Let's look good. Everybody's arching. Good. And again, go back to your hip. Good. That's it. And come up and arch back, and you arch now. Beautiful. Isn't that nice? I just love the way that looks. Okay, now you're going to change it up for me and face each other. Hello. The foot is pressing here. This is my favorite because sometimes if clients are really tight in their hips, this is like being in traction. So it's like the legs can stretch a lot easier, I think, if someone has that flexibility. Back, forward you go, girl, and come up and arch. Good. That's it. And do the other arm now. Good. And go back. Nice. And come up. Now you go forward and push right. And come back. And go back and into your hip. That's what feels like traction to me. Oh, so wonderful. All right, let's change other to the back, actually. Sorry, let me help you. Good. Nice. Good. She's going to walk down until she goes almost into a penché, and she's going to stretch out this leg and that hip. Good. I get to do a little hands-on here. Around and come up. I love hands-on, especially the men. My mom would love men too. What's not to love, right? Good. And let's come down and do the other side. Good. Good. Here we go. And push forward as you round over. Now Elizabeth, come up and arch. Good. That's it. And again, forward. And come up and arch. Good. Nice. And face the side now. Now you guys are butt to butt, but that's okay. And take one arm up for me. You want to come in? Yeah, can you bring this a little bit more underneath? There, I think that's better. Good. And reach. Good. And pull back, and you know, you reach to the other side, Elizabeth. Nice. And again, up. Now, Elizabeth, you're going to slide out into a split. Good. Nice. And pull back. Beautiful. Well, they're kind of both doing the same thing, but not really, you see. Okay, here we go. There it is. Nice. Good. And lengthen, lengthen, reach. Good. And walk up. Good. And arch back. And you arch one last time. Yes. And down we go. Beautiful. All right. That was gorgeous. Now, there's an exercise series that I love that we do called Power and Monkeys. But there's another exercise that incorporates the monkey that can be a lot more challenging. So, you're going to, Terry's going to do the Power Monkey, and she's going to do the reverse monkey. Y'all better watch out for that reverse monkey. will get you every time.
Maybe coming your way.
Huh?
And maybe coming your way.
There we go. Okay, so now you're gonna stretch, push forward. Curl your hips up. Good. And roll down at the same time. Good. Nice. And then bend your knees and push through. Bend your knees and come back. Stretch. Squeeze your buttocks and good. Good. Keep on your back now. One. And two. And roll down. Nice. Excellent. All right, now you're going to bend your knees and push through. Put your feet in the middle of the pedals. And here's our reverse monkey with Elizabeth and the regular monkey with Terry. Here we go. And pull back. And up. And pull back. And push forward. One time, I've never seen this before, and Kathy Grant in New York, who I studied with for a little while, who was absolutely wonderful, took the spring off and put me in this position and walked away. And I wasn't quite sure what to do. And so I said to her, I said, hey, come back here, you bitch, come back here.
You said that.
I did. She talked about it until the day she died. She liked that kind of stuff. I knew it.
Really?
One more time, yeah. And now this can also be done with a single leg. Okay, and push forward. Let's try a single leg now. Put the foot down. Good. Over here so it's even. There?
Okay.
Yeah.
And just roll back.
Yeah. This is actually a little bit easier. It's harder over here and easier over here. And then, and push forward. Good. And switch. Isn't that easier, a little easier? Yeah. And back. And stretch. Good. Back and push forward. I think you're good. All right, guys. That's just a little sampling of different ways that we do stuff. Yeah. And they did it beautifully, I must say.
This was Romana's. She did this until she was about 86 years old, right?
Yep.
Actually, the picture on my brochure is Romana doing this. So we have to keep the tradition going.
And you see how there's precise measurements. Depending on the body type, you do your wingspan wherever that is, okay? Arm to arm. Do you want some pads for your hand?
I'm just sweating. I don't want to slip.
Are you okay? All right. Okay, go for it, guys. We have the spotter hanging here. Good. Oh, you all right, Kim? Mm-hmm. Good. Oh, I heard that. That's an old carpet version. Very beautiful. Sweep your arms down and up. Old carpet. Right. And there we go.
Wow.